General John F. Campbell, joined by Ken Hall, to present the Player of the Year Award. This is it, ladies and gentlemen, a big moment. And now, the 2014 United States Army Player of the Year is... Elijah Hood.